guys, so I'm getting ready right now to go to my modeling boot camp. So it's a 2-hour boot camp. So I enrolled in a modeling program. I'm like working on pursuing a career in modeling. So I signed up for a program and we have a weekly boot camp. So that's what I'm getting ready to go to now. So quickly, I'm gonna be vlogging sort of my just day-to-day for the week. I also have a photo shoot on Tuesday and I'm going to be documenting that as well. So just gonna be following me along for the week. And yeah, I literally am supposed to be there at 12 and it's 11:45, so I have to get out of here, but I will see you guys soon. All right, y'all, I'm here, I made it. Now I just gotta find everybody. I have no idea where everyone is. It's like a big ass park. Like, and we're all supposed to meet up here. So I'm late as per usual. I'm always late. Something that I'm working on, but all right, let me find it and I'll get back to you guys.
I'm just going to step and my knee up. Left just like that. Step and my knee up. Step and my knee up. Step and my knee up. I'm going to switch legs. Now my right leg's up. Step and my knee up. Step and my knee up. Good. Step. That's our first set. It'll take like 10 seconds.
All right, my workout is done. I am sweating, but I did get some good cardio in, so I don't have to go to the gym for a few days. But I'm gonna leave now and I will see you all when I get home.
All right, y'all, so I'm back home. I'm back from my boot camp. I'm like so exhausted, my body is so sore. They had us running, doing squats, all that. So now I'm eating, eating some leftover soul food. And I don't really have much planned for the rest of today. I'm really just gonna organize my stuff and then get ready for work tomorrow. I work a 9-to-5 during the week, so that's pretty much what my life revolves around. Like I mentioned earlier, I do have an editorial photo shoot on Tuesday, which I'm really excited about. So, you know, I'm gonna take you guys along with me for that. So pretty much like a little backstory. I joined this modeling program called I'm Next Modeling. And basically the purpose of the program is to teach you the ins and outs of the modeling industry, like the business, how to model, how to pose, how to walk on the runway, like all that stuff. So I'm trying to break into the modeling industry. I want to do commercial modeling. So I figured that, you know, I could use some like training and just some guidance to like help me break into that and like get opportunities. So my goal is, once I finish this program, is to hopefully like sign to an agency or like just get like modeling gigs and stuff so that I can build my portfolio. So yeah, so I'm gonna be documenting that as well. This is the last month, so when I'm done here, when I'm done with this month, I guess I'm gonna be like pretty much on my own. I mean, the program, like, they still help you after it's done, but like by this point, like, I'm gonna be doing all the outreach and stuff on my own. And also, Fashion Week is coming up soon, next month, so there's gonna be a lot of castings and stuff, so I'm excited about that. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish eating, then I'm gonna get myself together, and I will see you guys later this week.
Hey y'all, so I'm on set now. Just got my makeup done. I'm doing like the finishing touches. I'm sorry, all the quality sucks, but I have to use my front camera so I can actually see what I'm doing. Yeah, so I'm just finishing up my makeup. And then we're gonna get dressed. By the way, this is an editorial shoot, and my look is supposed to be like very natural. So yeah, so like my makeup is pretty natural, and the outfits that I'm gonna be wearing like are gonna be pretty simple. I forgot what the name of like the look is called, but it's like pretty natural. But yeah, so you guys are gonna get a glimpse of that, and then like once I get the pictures, I'm gonna post them, and you guys are gonna see how it comes out. But yeah, so let me finish up doing my makeup, and then I'll talk to you guys.
Makeup is all done. That looks cute, right? All right, time to start shooting. Turn that thing into a rainforest. Rain on my head. Call that brainstorming. Yeah, it's deep. Oh, but I'm deeper.
Thank you.
Pretty well, you know, I wasn't as nervous as I thought I would be. Just being on set, I thought I was gonna be a little bit nervous and kind of freeze, but I didn't, and I'm proud of myself. I had my mentor there too to sort of guide me through everything, like the poses and all of that, so I found that like really helpful. So yeah, I mean, it went great, and like I, you know, now I'm looking forward to like other photo shoots that we're gonna do in the future. So yeah, but all right, so now I'm about to go home. I have to work in the morning and I'm exhausted. So I'm gonna see y'all later. Bye. Hey y'all. So it is Saturday afternoon and I'm getting ready right now. I'm about to go run a few errands. I'm gonna go stop at the fabric store really quickly because I just, I'm thinking about buying a sewing machine. So I'm gonna go over there and just like take a look at what they have, and then I'm going to get my nails done, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me for that. And then I just have a few other things that I need to do before the end of the day. So yeah, so I'm like pretty much done getting ready. I need to like run out of here. I'm always late. I'm late for everything. Like, oh my god, that is like, that needs to be like my New Year's resolution, like to just be on time for things. Because if you tell me something is at 4 o'clock, I will be leaving my house at 3:40.
And that is like so bad. But I don't know. I think I get it from my mom because she's like always late for everything. But anyways, all right. So I'm about to head out real quick and then I will talk to you guys soon.
All right, y'all. We are at the fabric store. We made it here. So I'm about to go inside. Y'all, so I just left the fabric store and now I'm about to jump on the train and go to my nail appointment. So, see y'all soon. Alright, so I made it. On here. I kind of already know what color I'm gonna get. I'm thinking about doing this like hot pink. And I'm gonna do like a design on my big toes. Yeah. Also, I'm thinking about doing French too, but not the classic French. I think I'm gonna do like the hot pink French. I don't know. We'll see. All right, y'all, so I'm done getting my nails done. This is how they came out. I did like a pinky French, so cute. I was legit in there for 3 hours and I did not expect it to take that long. I think it's because the design that I did on my feet were like, it was kind of complicated, so I think that's what took a while. But yeah, but it's done. So now I'm about to get on a train, go back home and make some dinner and then just end my day. So I'll talk to you guys soon. All right, y'all, we are back home. So I'm about to start cooking dinner.
I'm making something pretty simple, rice and chicken. But I'm making this like pre-made rice and peas from Goya, because I don't really like cooking and I'm like super lazy, so whatever is like a quick fix is good for me. So that's what I'm gonna be making. So I'm gonna put that in the rice cooker, and let me see, how many cups of water do I need? I think it's 2.5 cups of water. I'm gonna make sure I read the instructions right first. Okay. All right, I got this thing open. So I'm gonna put all of that in there. Okay, 2.5 cups of water. I'm gonna put like warm water so it cooks fast. Cold water takes too long. I can never get the perfect temperature with this faucet. What the hell? Okay. All right, that'll do. So, got 1 cup. And 2 cups. I think I'm gonna just do 2 cups because I kind of like my rice a little bit like not hard but not like too like soft, like where it's mushy. I like it to be a little like firm, so I'm not gonna put too much water. I prefer steamed rice is basically what I'm trying to say. Like, not like, I don't like when you put too much water and it's like all soft and mushy. So I'm just stirring it on there, make sure all that seasoning gets in there, and now I'm going to set this to cook. By the way, I got this cute little machine.
machine. I got this cute little rice cooker from Amazon. It's like so tiny, but yeah. That's gonna be cooking, and now I'm gonna start on the chicken. This is also pre-made chicken. Listen, when I say I like a quick fix, I'm not joking. So it's Purdue like rotisserie chicken. So it's already cooked. So I'm just gonna put it in the pan to warm it up and like add some seasoning to it, and that's what I'm gonna eat with the rice. And I think I'm also going to like make some like tostones. Since I'm out of sweet plantain, I think I'm gonna make the tostones. Oh my goodness. Yeah, well, actually I do still have some sweet plantain. But I'm still gonna make the tostones because I have some leftover guacamole that I wanna finish. So I'm gonna eat that. All right, so while that cooks, I'm gonna start on the chicken. All right, y'all, so dinner is ready. See, we got the rice here, the chicken, the tostones, yes. And I did all this in like under 30 minutes. The chicken is red because I added some like sazon and adobo to the chicken, because since I'm eating Spanish rice, I felt like it would just make sense if I made this the chicken that way too. And yeah, I got my tostones and my guac. So now I'm about to just eat, probably watch a Netflix movie, and then I'm gonna go to bed because I have like tons of stuff to do. Tomorrow's cleaning day, so I need to have energy. But yeah, so I'm gonna end this vlog here. Stay tuned for next week. I'm gonna vlog some of what I got going on next week as well. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you found my life interesting, more interesting than it actually seems. And yeah, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.